There's something very, very wrong about that. There's something very wrong throughout this entire movie. Gene Wilder is weird as fuck. Right. The entire thing plays out like some weird, eccentric pedophile weirdo who's giving out golden tickets to kids, brings them to a factory, gives them all this stuff for nothing, and this stuff's weird. And then people are disappearing. There's deaths at the factory. Nobody seems to care. It seems completely irresponsible. And it seems like an OSHA violation, like everywhere you turn.